यूनिट 9 साइकोलॉजी एंड स्पोर्ट्स फॉर क्लास 12th ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन. इन दिस यूनिट वी आर ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड एट फर्स्ट द साइकोलॉजी. व्हाट इज साइकोलॉजी एंड व्हाट इज द रिलेशनशिप ऑफ साइकोलॉजी विद द स्पोर्ट्स. सो साइकोलॉजी मीन्स वी कैन से द पॉजिटिव बिहेवियर towards any subject or object, means whatever behavior or whatever activity we have to perform, that should be in a positive way. So psychology is a very important thing for each and everyone. As you know, it is the age of competition. In each and every field of the life, the competition is there. Everyone is running to beat the another. Maybe it is the field of sports or games, maybe it is the field of study. In any field, anyone is trying to beat the other one. So in this age, the human body or humans is having a more stress. So due to the more stress, the human is not able to perform his work very properly. So through the psychology, the human has control his behavior, and it can be changed in the positive behavior towards the any activity or object. So through the positive behavior, man has got success in each and every field very easily. Same in the games and sports also, there is a lot of stress is there, but through the psychology, through the motivation, through the positive behavior, through the positive way towards the sports or games, the man has get success very easily in the field of game and sports also. So there is a deep relation between the psychology and sports. So through the psychology and sports psychology, when the psychology is related to the games or sports activities, in that way we have to say that is called the sports psychology. Generally, psychology is just, we have to say, the positive behavior of the human towards any object or any activity. Or we can say it is a study of the human behavior. When the human behavior is related to the sports or games activity, then it is called the sports psychology. So it is the very good relation between the psychology and sports. Thank you.